Super Trofeo Asia Series.
Is in the 10th position right now.